Ever wondered what actually happens when a stablecoin loses its peg? You hear stable and think, oh, that has to be safe, right? $1 in, $1 out, as if it's a digital piggy bank. But the truth is, things can get pretty wild, and sometimes downright scary. Let's break it down. A stablecoin is supposed to always be worth a fixed amount, usually $1. The whole point is that it's, well, stable. But sometimes, disaster strikes. The stablecoin depegs, meaning it drops below that $1 mark. Suddenly it's trading at 95 cents, 90 cents, sometimes even less. For a coin that's meant to be safe, that's a total nightmare. So what sets off a depeg? There are a few big culprits. Maybe the project doesn't actually have enough reserves to cover everyone's coins. Maybe the assets backing it are dodgy or risky. Sometimes a bug in the code or a smart contract can mess everything up. But honestly, the biggest threat is panic. If users lose confidence and start selling all at once, it's like shouting fire in a crowded theater. Everyone rushes for the exit and the price spirals down even further. It's not just theory. We've seen it happen before. Remember Terra USD or UST? In 2022, it was supposed to be locked to the dollar using clever algorithms. But when the system got stressed, it totally collapsed. Billions of dollars just gone. People thought it was impossible, until it wasn't. Even the big names aren't totally safe. Coins like USDC have also dipped below their peg during crazy market moments. Usually they recover, but it's a reminder, no stablecoin is bulletproof. So how do you protect yourself? Before you trust a stablecoin with your money, do your homework. Is it fully backed by real cash or assets you can check on? Are those assets independently audited? Who actually runs the show, and how do they keep things stable? Because here's the real shocker. Not all stablecoins are created equal. The stronger the foundation, the safer the peg. If you spot any red flags, a lack of transparency, unclear reserves, or risky behavior by the team, it might be time to look elsewhere. Knowing what to watch out for isn't just smart, it could save your portfolio. In crypto, trust is everything. And when that trust slips, it can all unravel in a blink. Join us and reach your next crypto level.